Let's go. The fourth Hokage's legacy won't wait for us.
I sensed something odd, but you two would have been my last guess. Itachi Uchiha. Isame Yoshikage.
Kakashi Hatake.
So, what is it that brings you two here?
Just stay out of my way. I don't want to crush you.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Maybe you'll answer to this.
Begin fighting!
Chew on this!
Chop, chop,
chop! Chew on
chop!
Chew on this!
To say, the fun's about to end.
Lightning blade! Two-hit thrust! Yeah!
I can't stay like this.
Take Kakashi with us.
Not on my watch! You're dealing with me now, the Leaf Village's fiercest beast of battle. You're in Might Guy's hands.
You're Might Guy, huh? Mighty stupid-looking guy.
Don't underestimate him.
Come on!
Begin fighting!
Take that!
Face your rivals.
I'll show you my sea and ferocious power!
Leap!
Broad-minded and open-hearted!
You!
You're good.
I see what you mean. This ought to be fun.
No, Kisame, we're pulling out. We're not here to fight a full-scale war.
That's too bad. It was just getting good. Itachi Uchiha, I will never forgive you!
Naruto, you're coming with us.
Who are these guys?
I can't believe he carries that nine-tailed fox. Hey, Itachi. Maybe I ought to chop off a leg, just in case the kid makes a run for it.
It's been a long time, Sasuke.
Huh?
Hey, he looks a lot like... Who is this kid?
He's my younger brother.
Live my whole life for this day! To see you die!
You're still too weak. You don't have enough hate.
Playtime's over. Let's grab this Ninetales boy and run.
That's enough!
But Pervy Sage!
You punks are dealing with me now!
The legendary Sanin. This is getting interesting.
You
begin fighting.
You're mine. What a style! What a style! Regain my chakra. Regain my chakra.
Bait for the rock toads!
Ninja art! Toad mouth trap! Face it, you're toast! Taste this!
So weak.
You! 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 You!
We're wasting time, Kisame. Let's get out of here.
I guess you're right. You scum.
You will never die until I become Hokage!
would have healed Lord Orochimaru's arms. I could have done this without the suffering. Oh, and Naruto, it would be wise of you to run like the wind.
What?
You're out of your league here. I mean, you're nothing but a scrappy little Ganymede. Sometimes it's better to run away.
I'm in line to become Hokage, and I'm not going anywhere!
Little kids think life is so easy. That's why you never give up.
That's enough! I'm not going to run away! I never go back on my word! That's my ninja way!
That's how you want it.
I'll grind you into the dirt!
Begin fighting!
Feather Illusion Jutsu! How could I lose to this snot-nosed brat?
Yo!
I'm the fifth Hokage of the village hidden in the leaves! I will protect this boy!
Why would you, one of the Sun, risk your life to save a lowly Genin?
By saving him, I'm saving my home, the village hidden in the leaves.
In the village?
This lonely little Genin has been chosen by fate to be Hokage someday.
What rubbish!
From now on, I'm putting my life on the line!
Kabuto, summon Manda at once!
Of course.
You
begin fighting!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Until then, my dear old friend.